Morgan Freeman is part of the deal. We don't care if you don't like my style.
Definitely get to that supply drop before the military does. Still make it there. Moving too slow. Got to be careful here. This is a major... Well, Clara better be proud of me.
Is that gunfire? Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe. Ah!
Hey, Danny! What did one guerrilla say to the other? Go use the fucking workbench.
Aunque tú no estás, ay, yo te sigo pensando, ay, yo te sigo buscando, y por más que lo intento, no te puedo olvidar, aunque tú no estás, ay, yo te sigo pensando, ay, yo te sigo buscando, y por más que lo intento, no te puedo olvidar, si no vuelves, se me va la vida, si no vuelves. Mami, tienen que matarme. Arrancarte de mí, tienen que matarme.
Porque tú me diste lo que me faltaba.
Esos besos ricos que nadie me daba. Olvidarte.
madre, mami, tienen que matarme.
God damn it! This place is colorful. Are you Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here.
Know where I can find him?
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. Did you just come here? And you hold that down for me. That's a dead man switch. One move. So, why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad. That's a big name to throw around. But I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's going to help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, eh?
I'm no hero.
That's what it's worth, you hurt!
Philip Magic, baby.
Want us to help you, Berta? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero?
See that? Chorizo, come on, let's go back. La Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you. You're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, oh, man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
Well, then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian. Philly.
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up?
Oh, the hero. Que hola.
What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, dinner parties. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. Get in the building with tobacco all around. Espada got her size on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play a quiet hero. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Ya se me acabó la cuerda, me arrodillo ante tu puerta. Te suplico que lo pienses, ábreme si estás despierta. Que soy un perro sin dueño, que se me ha quitado el sueño, que he perdido el apetito.
Hey, Clara.
¿Me contactas con los materiales?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Head in there now. Collie wants to have met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
Father God, the Easterners were not terroristas, have struck our navy and breached our blockade.
Coño. Look at all that bebido tabaco.
And reach any shore on Yara and spread their chaos and destruction. But for the truest of Yaras, there is nothing to fear. The full might of our military is sworn to protect you, to protect our paradise. And they are at the ready to root these terroristas out like the cancer they are. This is not a promise. This is truth.
Coño, this Espada isn't fucking around.
We achieved this scientific breakthrough with our... package in our factories.
And in terms of foreign investment,
nothing.
Shit. Another one. What the fuck is happening up there?
You know who's a traitor to our country? Your boss. Napoleon at the game.
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero?
Baby Montero?
You fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Cayo Villarreal!
It's Jose's private island.
Go when you need.
No, but it's enough.
And him.
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right aquí. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here. And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
We'll take the horses outside.
Come on. Okay.
What makes Vivido so ready?
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Venga, we got trouble. Okay.
Hola, Danny. It's Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
Your timing sucks!
So stressed. Is that on fire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your attention.
Someone's shooting.
Here! I'm moving! Make these cabrones pay!
In the air.
So much for quiet. Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Keep up and stay close, okay?
Okay!
Let's ride.
That's a good horse.
Go!
Come on, we gotta move! Go! Go, go!
Yeah!
This way, quickly!
You're fucking dead! Take
over here, under the bridge! That went pretty good, no?
Okay, I think we lost them.
Si, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing.
Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon el Pequeño.
Little Napoleon. Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years. And now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come Mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trusts his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
Yeah! How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no, it's okay. Get you some good cardio in.
Yeah!
Easy now.
What's going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero. Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner.
Dale, papá.
¡Esa jefe! ¡Claro que sí, cojones!
¡Dale, dale, dale! ¡Oh! ¡Vamos, vamos! ¡Vamos!
¡Eso!
Ok.
Where were you?
Scouting.
And where's their blindfold?
Papá, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, 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 leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Chorizo. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
What happened?
I sent some guerrillas to Rio de Plata to grab a C4 shipment. They went dark. Gets weirder, too. I picked up Russian radio transmissions. Los Aguiaras' old allies came back to fuck with Libertad.
You think they took the C4?
Not sure. That's why I'm calling you.
fucking Jorge.
What did that asshole do now, though?
Yeah, yeah. I'm on the case. Hello?
They drew first blood. Not me.
Who the hell is this?
Where does
Don't push it.
Good question.
I'm hanging up now, asshole.
We've been missing.
Wait. Even though just it all gets answer me this. You recognize those lines?
Sure. That's Rambo. First blood, right?
Ha! I knew it. It's really you.
Really who? What do you want?
I want...
Bullets are
what
easy.
They want. And every other tool. Guy who came over here and spilled his guts and gave everything he had wants. For our country to love us as much as we love it.
What the hell? Does that even mean?
You know, I don't actually know. But anyway, just come meet me at my top secret base. I need your help.
You can't say top secret and not tell me where it is.
Okay, fine. Ventosa Peninsula. On the double.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
You need to understand them. One of them.
First step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a... First step is understanding this camp.
You good
I'm going
with
to have a look around.
With what?
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself.
I want big beans, compadre. I wanted this.
Good to see you, Danny.
Libre de Castillo.
Oye, Dani.
Thank you, Robert. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
Gotta be honest. I don't speak bark, amigo.
All this old meat.
You want a snack?
Yeah, you do.
Feels like this camp will never be
never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, Perito. Huh. This should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right?
Don't know where that motherfucker goes. He comes an hour late. It is shit if I get any sleep.
Where does he go?
Where are you going? You want me to...
Okay,
I'll follow you. What you got there? Not for me?
How do we win?
Nice! Nitty little sausage. Another present? Chorizo, you're too good to me. Hey, not bad, Chorizo. Clever boy. Coño, you really been holding out on us, huh? Mierda, you're really spoiling me. Does Philly know about all this?
What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit.
Gracias, Chorizo.
I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Buy some sheep. Steal some WMDs. self-care.
Coños de guerrilla. What can I do for you, Danny?
Benito, feel like being a pirate again? We need resources, intel, allies. Only you can get them. I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anto. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benito's Bandidos.
You lost, tourist?
Listen, Carlos. I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Well, the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We have no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you are sick. And you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, jefe.
Send me a postcard.
I'll send you anyone I rescue. They will be happy to stick it to Anton. Soon, you'll have your own little pirate army. Benito's Bandidos.
In the beginning, I can't lie to you. I like the sound of that. Start sending people my way, and I'll keep an ear to the ground for opportunities.
Viva Libertad!
Viva Libertad!
That's a good boy.
It's Espada.
Hey.
Papa's not so good with technology. He asked me to send you a photo of what the poison looks like.
I've messed with poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo. And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Fumigators. Those animals are probably angry.
armada.
Sanida. Incredible.
Wow. coño. Grabbing a ride.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Hey, thanks.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. Her name is Yami. You can't handle one of me. Ah, fuck you, it's a shitty joke. Just look Yami up.
There, again. To get some sleep.
Find them now. They were right there. Stop it!
I have
now.
Eyes on top.
Better watch myself.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that on fire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe.
Oh, no!
Anymore.
your head, Danny.
Hop in, boy.
Yeah.
a check-in.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that gunfire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny.
I can't poison anyone else with that shit anymore.
Better watch my step.
There. Again.
And one step closer to earning the old man's trust.
Keep moving!
Making my rounds, all around.
There's the officer. Hola, perrito.
No fue nada. Nothing.
Show me Gator.
Drop your weapon and cover! Get it for higher ground!
Oye, find out what that was.
What?
Something's definitely there.
Oye, Ori!
Find it! ¿Qué es eso?
Check in. Ah, your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that Dawnfire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe.
What was that?
Carlos would love to see this.
Si un día la vida la castigara y arrepentida a mí volviera, una y mil veces le gritaría: No me interesa que tú me quieras. Pero al amar, verdad es nunca, como tatuado sobre tu pecho. Cuando en tu alma sientas la duda, pagarás todo lo que me has hecho.
No quiero que me lleve al extranjero, no quiero ir en su carro.
Taking the car. Muchas gracias.
¡Come mierda!
Y usted se va a su casa sin probar mi sabrosura, porque con su dinero no se compra mi locura. Y escuche lo que dice mi canción, que yo no soy del Corte Inglés, ni me vendo en Benetton. Y yo no quiero su dinero, no quiero que me lleve al extranjero, no quiero ir en su carro a Varadero. Oiga, no se confunda, que yo no soy un callejero.
Get
Carlos, it's done.
Good. Let's see if Napoleon El Pequeño gets the fucking message. I got more work for you. Come back to camp. Trying to get lost, tourist.
Get in, boy.